He's a good one. I think we'll pass on him though. Let's go try and find this other one. If we can't find him, then
we can go back.
We can come back and look at this buck again.
Here's guide Todd Wilson with Luis Riverra. They've got two great pronghorns in sight. Lewis and his guides chased down a large buck, only to realize he had broken a prong, so they decided to go back for the animal they had spotted earlier.
I think we're ready to go try and pound that other buck.
Should we go try and get that one that has that unique little cheater coming out?
We spotted a buck this morning, which I saw on the film, but he's got a neat little unique. He's a great antelope. He's got a good mass. He's not real tall, but real good mass. And then this morning, we noticed he has a cheater coming off the right side. So that's a pretty unique antelope.
If you can put that prong from here, it'll be
a really good one.
Tapes we were talking about earlier, the only thing lacking here is usually they urinate and defecate in them. Just tore this bush up and he walked down the road here. Usually not this close, but he scraped here again. Another one down the road right here. This is how they mark their territory. They go down a road line like this and probably cut across the back of the mountains over there. Over to another road, and this will just be his area. He'll chase all the other bucks out of here.
Got him.
That one got him. This guy right off the bat. And, we decided to wait on him because we had the better antelope spotted.
And Louis, when we first saw this first thing this morning, Todd had told you that there's a bigger antelope out there. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, we got to the big one and he had that prong busted off, so luckily we were able to find this one. We actually had to come back and find his tracks and track him down. Yeah. And luckily it just rained.
We tracked that for almost an hour.
We did. Mm-hmm. And spotted him. Congratulations, what a great antelope. Great antelope. And thanks a lot, Todd.
He has a lot of character, this one.
Oh yeah. Man, he does.
Very difficult, very different. This is the first time they have children.